I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Busy with another issue. I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll manage it. Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Tell me what you saw.
I know that person.
I've arrived in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
We've updated your map.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
I think I remember some of what they were wearing.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember what the color of their hair was.
Your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to arrest you for robbery. Please move to the sidewalk.
Please don't do that.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
Your shift is over, officer.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.